Would you like to learn how to make a raisin twist to anchor balloons in your designs? Stay tuned for this bBrilliant tip. I'm Jan Iiams with Batalic, and this tip can come in handy for a variety of design uses. For instance, if I discovered that I had used my last linkaloon, which was my main anchor for the butterfly, I just used a matching color round with a raisin twist instead. It works for anchoring balloons in different displays to make a second link point, even for big 24-inch and 36-inch rounds, like for air-filled ceiling chains. I'm going to demonstrate how to make the raisin twist, but I also inflated some extra balloons and we'll put it together into the little butterfly because I thought you might like to see that too. I have a little bead here, and you could use a bean, you could use a variety of any small hard item like this. Sometimes I'll actually take a scrap of latex balloon and make two or three knots and then use that inside. I'm going to drop that bead right down inside. And I could tie this so that it's at any side or angle, but in this case I'm going to do it just as if it was a linkaloon. There's the bead. I have a little scrap of 260 here. I'm just going to wrap it tightly around that bead. Knot it. I'm going to knot it twice because there's going to be a lot of pressure on this when I inflate it. And now we're ready to inflate the two balloons that will go at the bottom on the butterfly. Because I've underinflated these a little, I love to give the reflex an extra squeeze to get more shine. Wrap these together. So now we have a perfect tie point to put this at an angle. I have a couple of scraps of 260, and I've added a little bit of air down here at the bottom. Just going to stretch out the top and give it a squeeze. This will make a cute antenna. Repeat. I've tied them so that they are the same length. I'm going to push them against the neck and push the knot of this and the neck right down inside. Give it a twist. And now I'm just going to secure it with just a couple of simple little pinch twists. And now I'm going to lay this right where I want the little butterfly head to be and wrap it around. And give it a little shock twist and bring it up onto the back side. And then just wrap that extra around the little pinch twist to hold it in place. You could just snip off the excess. Pretty easy, and now here's my tie point so that I can tie that right into the top of a base. I'm just going to make some little eyelashes with a Sharpie. And we're going to tie it right onto that base. The balloons that I used for this little demo arrangement and the display piece are all reflex balloons. The 14-inch hearts come in gold, rose gold, fuchsia, silver, pink, and crystal red. And a wider range of colors come in rounds, 5-inch, 11-inch, 18-inch, and big 24-inch. And the same for 12-inch and 6-inch Linkaloon and 260s, all in reflex beautiful colors. I hope you enjoyed this bBrilliant tip. Watch for more. Just sign up for bGallery at bTallic.com. And remember to be brilliant with bTallic.